Tonight, there was a memorable moment in Northern Kentucky that has probably given one teenage boy a permanent smile.
It's just a simple sweep. It went for a score, but as you're about to see, it was a touchdown that transcended the football game.
Tight. All right, Big Daddy?
Yeah.
Good job.
Miles Laird doesn't know it yet, but his lifelong dream is about to come true. Tonight, he's going to score a touchdown thanks to Beechwood head coach Tony Pocaccino.
He loves sports and athletics, and he is much a part of this program as any player, any coach that we have here.
Miles is a freshman at Beechwood High School in Fort Mitchell. He's known most of these players since he was in kindergarten. But as they grew, as they excelled in sports, life took a different path for Miles. He has Down syndrome, but he certainly hasn't let that genetic disorder keep him down.
He loves the boys. He loves his coaches. He really does. It's just, Beechwood has just been like a home away from home for him. And we're really lucky.
Mom and Dad aren't in on this surprise. They think Miles, who's normally the water boy, is just going to be team captain for the Tigers and call a coin toss. They thought a chance to wear the uniform for the freshman game against Campbell County would be enough of a Kodak moment. Apparently, so did Miles.
This morning, he was up at 6:30, and he was singing the Beechwood fight song.
But the real harmony is watching all of these teenage boys, opponents, coming together to make this on-field magic.
Number 83, Miles Laird, carrying the ball right in.
And ironically, a boy named Miles needed only 40 yards to remind us that, yes, there's plenty of good in this world.
Touchdown, Tigers!
It's simple, really. Miles and so many others don't want special attention. They just want to be like everyone else.
He's well accepted, and it fills my heart. It just overwhelms me.
Beechwood practiced that play yesterday for the very first time. The coach never told Miles that he was going to run it in a game, and the parents thought that Miles was just going to be honorary captain.